I'm meteorologist Michael Armstrong, and thanks for checking in on your KOCO app and also KOCO.com. Here's the latest web update for your forecast. Freezing fog after midnight, so Saturday night into early Sunday morning, we may be seeing a few slick spots develop on the bridges. Sometimes that's the most dangerous when you don't have widespread slick roads, but the bridges can catch you off guard. So keep that in mind if you do have to be out and about early on Sunday morning. Looks like primarily southwest and central Oklahoma. You'll notice that here on Predictor. Look what happens as we put this into motion through tomorrow morning. Look at the freezing fog, the potential for fog developing, and with temperatures down below freezing, that's why we call it freezing fog. So use caution from Oklahoma City down toward the Lawton area as we go early into Sunday morning. Those look like the spots that will be affected the most, so not widespread problems by any stretch. Temperatures tomorrow, well, they're not going to warm up that much. Low to mid 30s in the northern half of the state as cold air pours in from Kansas. And then we'll see some temperatures still warming up into the low 50s in southern Oklahoma.